I'm Eunice Dooley. My husband, Harold, and I are directors of Harvest Kids Nursery Pre-K Ministry here at HBC. I have been here at HBC since 2012. I accepted Jesus Christ as my personal Savior in 2001. One of my favorite Bible verses is 1 Corinthians 10:13. There has no temptation taken you, but such as is common to man. But God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted above that you are able, but will with the temptation also make a way to escape that you will be able to bear it. This verse means that the strength of temptation we face will be proportionable to the strength God gives us to resist them. We must anchor ourselves to God for spiritual strength to resist falling into sin. You see, when you belong to God, you have accepted Him as your personal Savior. You can overcome anything. I mean anything. The Bible say in 1 John 4:4, ye are of God, little children, and have overcome them, because greater is He that is in you than he that is in the world. Once again, when you belong to God, you can overcome anything. The victory is already won. Yes. Life is overwhelming. Our family affairs, society, political issues, world affairs, and the pandemic. But who am I? I am a child of God. Jehovah Jireh is my Savior. He loves us more than we love ourselves. The Holy Spirit lives inside of us and is greater than any spirit. Yes, we face tribulations and trials, but we are not alone. The fight, God will fight our battles for us if we surrender our lives to Him. He has not lost a battle. The victory is won. Nothing is too hard for God. Jesus overcame everything. The Holy Spirit lives inside of us, empowers and strengthens us. As a believer, we can call on Jesus 24/7. There is hope. Hope in Jesus will never result in failure. Hope in Jesus can turn setbacks into setups for our good and for His glory. As I continue this journey that God has for me, I will continue to draw closer to God and sharing the gospel to others. I have discovered that in my current struggles that God is training me for His future purposes for me and those around me. Now, I have this song that one of my favorite songs is The Goodness of God. I won't try to sing it, but I'll just say some of the lyrics. All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. God is faithful. Thank you.